Now the issue, though, you're kicking to one of the most dangerous punt returners in Christian Kirk. He's taken five to the house in his career.
You could make an argument that this guy's been the best punt returner in college football history by the numbers.
You can't let number three touch the football in the kicking game. This can't happen.
And here is the most dangerous punt returner in the land. Christian Kirk is back deep.
You know, if we're playing rock, paper, scissors, or if we're playing Madden or anything, you know, you want to win, you know, no matter who you're going against. You know, I could be going against my mom, and, you know, I'm going to try to win. You know, I'm going to win. That's just who I am. Sleep football, and you know, that's my life. That's what I do, you know, every day, all day. It's always on my mind.
Christian's established himself quickly as one of the best returners in the country. He's a weapon.
How impressed were you by what Christian Kirk did today?
On one side, really impressed. On the other side, that's what the kid does.
One of the most electrifying players, not just in this conference, but in the country. Hang him, but you see there, his big play potential, one of the best and most dynamic returners in all of college football. And that happens with a player like Christian Kirk's abilities and speed and quickness. You've got no shot.
92 yards.
Hey, listen up. That guy said he's our house. This ain't no new stuff. He's our house.
So here is Christian Kirk, and what a year he's having.
Here's Christian Kirk, retreats to his 30. Across the 35, head of steam, he's got midfield. One man to beat, and Kirk down the sideline for an A&M touchdown.
What an exciting player. This young man lit up the stat sheet a second ago.
By Noel and Reynolds, the swing pass to Kirk. Out of the open, there goes Christian Kirk. Sideline, touchdown. Here's Kirk wide open. Touchdown, Texas A&M. 54 yards. Right on the money.
Second and 7.
Hey,
nice
get your numbers
snap.
Up.
Side
I had to get my numbers
right
up.
Right side. It's Christian.
Now
Kirk.
I got it like they
and
gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it
touchdown.
To me. She really knew it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah. It really fit. It's shooting for me.
That snap went directly to Kirk, who shows off his illusion. Inside the 20, inside the 15, down to the 14-yard line. That big playability of number 3, Christian Kirk.
Fucking up out in blue when you saw me. She was all on me, I had to get her off. I just came to get these women in these fits off. I'm everywhere,
down,
I just didn't
Kirk,
get no picks off. You was there,
shit,
you saw me get my shit up.
Touchdown Aggies.
Oh, you heard about it. Damn, these niggas love to gossip. Damn, I had to get it poppin'. I ain't had no running game, I ain't had no option. Now I really got it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret.
Here he is on first down. Watch it all. Kurt, open.
She really do. She really got it.
How do you like that? Christian Kurt, the touchdown.
To a nigga, I had to do it. I really do. I really got it. Ain't no secret to it. If I did it, then I had to do it. She really do. She really got it.
A chance for Kirk. Across the 40 midfield, into New Mexico State territory.
All them Jordans I get free. Niggas diss me on the Instagram. Real like them niggas nerd. Punch their legs, I drop some change. I move exactly how you heard. Y'all know me, rosé sweet, so I'm on dump. He leaning all on the curb. Two thumbs up.
Play action. Dubinek's got a man wide open. Kirk in a foot race. He is out of bounds at the 6 yard line. Derrick Jones saves a touchdown, but it's a 69 yard gain. Dubinek to Kirk.
I'm just a bad motherfucker. I bring Stacy Dash at the
right. Scrambling, he's got Kirk wide open, and he hits Kirk. Jump out of the rope and look like big and soda. Inside the 25.
Put his mic back. Across the
middle, got him open. It's Christian Kirk. And he falls backwards. Out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
Jump out of rope and look like big and soda. Arm and hammer, whip game right.
Kirk's gonna be doing that all season. Team
wanna leave, had to change flight. Y'all know me, rosé sweet, so I'm on dump. He leaning all on the curb. Two thumbs up, like a good movie on TV. Yeah,
the kick return. Christian Kirk out into the open, and Kirk's still going. Cuts it back in and into LSU territory. So that's a nice start for the Yankees.
I got no patience, I'm not gonna wait. I ain't have downs up in spots selling shakes. Bootleggers up 10 that they selling
my tape. I'm sure hitting with another big play from Texas A&M.
I bring Stacey Dash at the rough. Backwards. I got no rep for these suckers. I'm putting no pressure. Survival check. Gonna throw deep and Kirk is there.
Jump out of the road with a big soda. Arm and hammer whip. Game right. I fuck your bitch on the same night. She ain't wanna leave. Had to change flights. Not no man. Girls ain't sweet, so I'm more dumb. He leaning on the
track. Two thumbs up.
Like a good movie on TV. Yeah, do it all for the time.
He did. But all the way down to the 35. And again, credit.
I ain't have downs up in spots selling shakes. Bootleggers up 10 that they selling my tape. I'm just a bad motherfucker. I bring Stacey Dash at the rock. I got no rep for these suckers. I'm cutting on pushes.
Down the middle, there's Kirk.
Jump out of road here. Look like bacon soda. Arm and hammer whip.
He's tripped up at the 15-yard line. A huge gainer.
Get the ball out to one of the best all-purpose players in the country and let him make a play.
This one, but out the corner of the eye, this is what he does. He is so acrobatic when he's in there. One, two, three.
Me and your plug at the same life. You ask your bitch what I taste like.
Push, push, push.
Here's Kirk.
He's coming near side. He had a couple of returns for touchdowns last week. He may have one here this week. He is on the run. Nobody will catch him. Touchdown, Texas A&M.
Ain't no way around it. Ain't no way around it. Ain't no way around it.
Knight will throw. End zone. Touchdown.
Sweet's SEC Special Teams Player of the Week. Three touchdowns tonight, two on punt returns.